automatic, so I pass my little bro to send me. I'ma ride this little bitch till that tank empty. I'ma still blow that bitch till that clip empty. Bitch, I'm a P, bitch, I'm a G. Took that little bitch, now that bitch off the leash. Lately been on that fucking nigga shit. Take a nigga bitch and then I pass her to the click. I say, see me, I don't got no time for no bitch. I just get him for the bros, I'm just worried about them chips. I'm a shot call, little nigga, I'ma stay wild. Hot nigga, I belong in a door pound. Shot call, little nigga, I'ma stay.
Good morning. So, I'ma just do a quick prayer real quick for me to pass this permit test. It's like 8, 9 o'clock right now, and I'm about to go take it. Last time I took it, I failed, and I studied my booty crack off. Like, when I tell you I studied and studied and studied and studied, and I still failed, I cried, and I never cried. My essentials to go out are lip gloss. I look so ugly when I smile, what the fuck? Okay, hold on. And tickly. And I'm gonna bring a brush. So before I take my picture, I'm like, hold on. Okay, they get the point. Easy. So I'm getting really anxious because my mom went the wrong way. So I'm really anxious because if I don't pass, like, I'm just gonna prove to myself I'm a failure. Like, and I hate failing. I do. There's hella people. Rest in peace, I miss you.
Daisy, your uncle probably helped you get his passport test.
Somebody call the ambulance. 1, 2. You okay? Alright, yeah. I got ready and I'm ready to go to the park with my friend Brian. And he said he's gonna wear something I don't like. So I'm wearing this. Alright. Our song right here. Dreams came true, but I don't miss you. I give to you, old friend. I will shoot you in the dick, cause you left me, and now you don't wanna confront me. Uninvited, but I wanted to wet your blood, cause you did me wrong. Don't you see my face? And that you'll be reminded that these bullets gonna go straight through you. Stab, stab, stab. But I set fire to the
rain.
Okay, so I'm about to pull up looking like this. So I'm excited. Maybe I don't think I'm gonna get his reaction because I don't know if he's gonna want me to record him. But I'll let you know how he reacts. So I'm waiting for this nigga. I look a little stupid just in front of these people, but I don't know if they see me. Yeah, they see me. But I'm excited to see what he's gonna say. So now we're out.
I'm gonna stuff the whole chicken in my mouth.
I'm gonna end this video off with a positive note. On my way back from the park with hanging out with Brian, there was this homeless family. And you could tell they were foreign, like, because of the way they were talking when I went up to them. And I had $10 in my wallet. So I'm like, oh, I'm gonna give my $10 to the mom. Is that okay? Because my mom, she's very good. My mom's a very generous person. She's a Taurus. She's very giving. She's selfless. But But she's always like they're probably not gonna use it for good things or something. But she's very quick to give money out. Okay, like I'm not trying to make mom seem like that. But I'm like, is it okay? So I asked her, of course, is it okay? And she's like, yeah. Well, she didn't say nothing. She was getting money. We're at the bank thingy, and then she took out money, and she's like, here, ma, don't waste your money. I'm gonna give them my money. She gave me $20 to give the family. I'm like, you know what? We combined each other's money. I like, you know what, mom? I'm gonna give them my money too. Because it was 1, 2, 3, 4 people, 2 daughters and husband and wife. And no one was like really giving them money, nothing. Like no one was paying attention to them. And so when we tried best, I put the $30 in my hand. I was like, here you go. And when you could hear them talking, they sounded like foreign. And they were like, God bless you, thank you so much. Da, da, da. And they had a beautiful family. The family was so beautiful. And they looked like they were living well. But, like, they lost their job or something. Or they were dressed well, though. Like, they were, like, dressed well, but they were dirty. And so, like, something happened. Something definitely happened. My phone's about to die. So, the thing is, don't worry about what you're going to benefit from what you're doing. Don't ever, ever, ever think of what the benefit you're getting from doing something kind. Because if you start something, me and my mom started something. No one was giving them nothing. And then right, there was traffic, so we couldn't pull out. So as I'm sitting behind me, more people were coming up giving them money. So don't ever be a follower and ignore people because other people are ignoring them. Or don't ever do something because everybody else is doing something. Because I did something, and everybody opened their eyes and was like, oh, I'm gonna do that too. So that family probably has a place to stay now. They have a hotel to live, and that's the benefit you're getting from what you're doing. You saved a family that night. So, or whatever the thing is, don't think of what you're getting out of it. Or, oh, since I'm doing this, good karma's gonna come to me. And everybody does that. I do that. I'm like, oh, if I do this, I'm gonna get good karma. Okay, no more bad luck. The mirror I broke the other day, I don't have bad luck no more. But, like, try to be selfless and not think about you and just feel how other people feel. So that's it for this video. Thank you so much. I don't know if I'm gonna post it. I'm gonna look at it. If it's cringy, I'm not gonna post it. But if it is, YOLO.